It's gone from an upper body to a lower body situation.
And nobody wants to go in there. So he's on his own here.
You just don't see this every Thursday night.
No, thank God. Okay. Now,
reach.
The Tim Schaller digs it out.
Cuts in. Lost the puck.
Action from the game, but take a look at the young woman behind. She wants a selfie. No, and now she's mad at John Tortorella. Gets better. So there's a guy with his brown jacket. Take a look. He's showing Tortorella pictures of himself from many years ago, and that gentleman has been doing it.
Not here. No passing is going to take place here.
It was supporting his partner. Good job.
Burns had that one go off the dasher, I believe. Or was it through the photo hole? Either way, it's out of play. Watch this. Burns trying to clear the puck out of the zone. It will deflect first off the glass and then end up going through the photo hole. The puck, the other young man didn't, and Brent Burns comes over and gives that fellow a stick. That might be his brother behind him who got the
puck. Oh, wow. Just misses. Just misses on the point. He does everything he can to keep it in.
Yeah, he did. He almost went through the glass.
Yeah.
Mr. Spectacle!
Tensions.
You ready, Major?
It dumps it down the ice for the empty net.
It did.
No!
Oh, it didn't get there?
Nope.
Really? Oh, my God.
That was like the Briar, Mick.
Yeah, 4 or 5
it's
inches.
In the house.
Get out the brush.
Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Look at this. That baby ran out of gas.
Start the game. Number 37, Connor Salava.
Jazz. How about that?
Oh, they're throwing more than hands. Yeah, there's a pillow out there. There's a scarf out there.
Everything, Joe.
Everything.
Monster season continues for Mika Zibanejad.
Give you with this tonight. Luke Glendening traded a puck for Thin Mints the other night. Tonight it was for Sour Patch Kids. We're learning that Glenny is a soft touch with a sweet tooth.
Oh, turns it over. Shot Thompson save. Rebound in front of AQ Bell. Couldn't get a shot up. He tries to bake it in. He scores. Kubel banks it in.
He's over here to Sanheim. Backhand up by Ovechkin. Backhand and score. Kevin Hayes.
What a play by Derek Grant standing in front of the net. Right skates. Get it over to Hayes. The redirect by the foot of Grant. And the Flyers have the lead.
Fly Eaters. Eaters with a step to the outside. Takes it around. Score! And he'll bank this one.
Orbits the zone. How about the 1T? On the backhand from Ryan Reeves, this disconnected play off of the leg of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Gave him a little bit of a bump to let him know he was there. High slot chance. Ovechkin!
The carom at the post has tied it. Ovechkin was waiting for another one.
He just fires this one to the net. It goes off Montour, and then it goes off the foot of Ristolainen. It goes right off that left foot of Ristolainen.
Lanky defenseman will get there and get it back. Oh, he loses it, and Farabee scores! Joel Farabee says thank you very much. It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
Oh, man. Ristolainen might rethink this the next game, putting it back to Carter Hutt. Hutt decided he was just going to gently throw it back into the corner to Ristolainen. And Joel Farabee, I mean, how easy was this? Oh, my gracious.
I pinpointed the 5-hole, Bill.
That was a 55-hole.
That shot goes in. Panarin went in off Ekholm. And let's see, there's a discussion going on.
Now, I thought it was in too, Sam, but maybe it just hit the post and stayed out. And
ooh, Joe, you know what?
Wow, it started actually coming back out. The spin of the puck. Has it start going back out the other way?
Right wing. Cross. Pettersson scores. Oh, he did. I was pretty sure that was in. And a delayed reaction.
There's the puck.
Barry back for Haskin and move to Ben and a shot stopped by Bobrovsky.
Shut your mouth, he says. That was a scamper and snag. And it has Jamie just staring. Miro Haskinen jumps up on the rush and just sort of slings it over to Jamie. I don't know that he got all of it, but it was above the pad. The long stare. Ouch.
Philip Deneau, one last shot. Oh my goodness, tipped off Weber and the post. Wow.
Kachuk can't believe it.
Oh boy. Look. Schillig did not look, says it all.
5-5 tie. Islanders trying to follow up a shootout win in Boston as this one, it got lodged in the referee's uniform.
Yeah, it's in his
pocket. I don't know if I've ever seen that before.
No. Came right into his pocket, got to pull it out while he's checking to see if there's any change involved.
Francis Charron had that one just drop right into his right pocket.
There's Delzato, he just throws it right up in there. He could take a million pucks and never do that again, never get into the referee's pocket. Watch them pull it out. Oh, there it is. Now he's smiling, and why not? That's
our bench. Poor Andrew Cogliano, I think, got the worst of that. A line change from the linesman, a giggle in the aftermath.
Glad to see he's doing all right.
It was.
There's the picture from the camera now, so it looks like it's working, but it needs, some WD-40 and a crescent wrench.
Sure, Svechnikov out of the corner. And back of the goal, Lacroix's move! He scores! He did it again! Andrei Svechnikov! His second Lacroix-style goal! Put it in the bank!
And the other way, Sagan with Haskinen. Sagan shoots, he scores! The Stars have beaten the Lightning 4-3 in overtime.
That is overtime hockey, baby. You get a sniff at one end, you get a whiff at the other.
Long shot, save by Leonard. Rebound, Calvert shoots. What a save by Leonard. Score! He made the stat pad save, and Calvert says, I got you down and out. Throws it off the pads and in.
He gets a little lucky there. It's that old story, guys. When you work that hard, you're going to get lucky.
Blast one. That's blocked by Sissons. Sent a hit for Josi. A race for the puck. Way out of the net. Josi has it. He scores! The captain did it again. An unbelievable play. A spinning shot out of the corner blindly.
Jaro Halak knows he took a 50-50 risk there.
I feel better tomorrow and play against Edmonton and Vancouver.
Hey, maybe we'll get the day off tomorrow, no practice, and I'll buy you lunch to congratulate you, okay?
What kind of lunch?
Whatever you, sushi! I know you like sushi.
Yes.
Deal. Okay, deal. I'm buying Gino lunch.
Play by Jari, he knocks that down behind the net. Shooting for the empty net! And good play coming off the bench by Kachuk.
Jari's trying to score. Something he has accomplished in the American Hockey League.
The puck. Georgiev starts off again, and he has to come back. Josi almost had another one. Ryan takes it in deep. Georgiev starts off. Josi again to the empty net, and Georgiev came back. He gets some extra sprints in.
He's going for a hat trick.
Alex Stalock saw that release. Take us through that goal and how you were able to hide that release from him.
Yeah, it was so quick. It's impossible to see it. It was such a good shot. No.
Patrick Laine, all kinds of confidence, and who wouldn't with a shot like that?
For Anton Hudobin, 37 of 38, gets a drink courtesy from his buddy Bishop.
Busting right in. He takes it all the way around. Wraparound try, and he scores. What a play by Shea Weber on the wraparound with 14 and a half seconds to go in the second. It's 3-1 Canadiens.
For the empty net, Hronek scores!
Oh my God. In that, baby.
That's about 190 feet.
Play holiday sweater night, and I spared no expense. Rusty, your thoughts about my creation here?
The ugliest Christmas sweater I've ever seen.
Really, hands down?
Hands down, not even close.
Being quote-unquote ugly sweater night, there is our own Dan Potash and Jake Gensel.